Crazy Old Man by Darrell Baker and Tina Arth. It's a portion of a musical about Noah. Noah's house and yard. The yard is dominated by the framework of the huge ark. The interior of the house is off to one side. The lights come up on the house. The entire family is present with the exception of Noah. There's a family meeting in progress. The adults and Shem are seated at the table and the younger children are playing nearby.
Oh, come on. Has your father ever let you down?
Mom, we're broke. He took every cent of the savings.
And the neighbors? They all think he's out of his mind. Even Joe is starting to wonder.
Look, boys, you're going to have to make your own decisions. I've made mine. I believe in your father.
Even if he's nuts.
Shem, take the children outside to play.
Come on, Mom, I want to stay.
Shem, go.
Come on, kids. This is your uncle talking to you.
I never thought I'd be ashamed of my children. Don't you dare talk about your father like that.
Listen to yourself, Mom. You're practically shouting at us. Look what Dad's doing to us.
Mom, we've been talking.
We just can't go on like this.
Your father has more than earned her support. I don't want to hear any more about this.
Look, Mom, when it comes right down to it, you know we stand behind him. But when we're all sitting around here broke...
Yeah, and friendless.
Just remember, we tried to warn you.
Ham, I think you've said quite enough for today. You better go.
As Ham, Miriam, Japheth, and Lyra prepare to leave, Noah enters.
Hello. Where are you going in such a rush?
We're going down to the shop. There's a new batch of curds to wring and plenty of cheese to sell.
Yeah, after all, we do have an ark to pay for.
Miriam and Lyra kiss Ruth goodbye and then both hug Noah. It is obvious that they have sided with Ruth. They exit.
What's wrong with them? As if I didn't know.
Honey, the kids are worried. Ham says there's no money left in the account.
No. Sorry, but I needed money for the ark.
Jack is worried about what the neighbors are saying.
Just what are the neighbors saying?
Don't worry. They'll get over it.
Who, the kids or the neighbors? Never mind. I know what they're all saying. They think I'm crazy. Noah the crap pot. Wish I were insane. But I'm not, am I? No. The rain will fall. A flood will come. The people and animals on the boat will be all that are left.
Oh, no.
Honey, this is so unfair.
He looks into her eyes and tears begin to stream down his cheeks. Ruth goes to him, takes his hands in hers, and kisses the tears from his cheeks. She moves behind him, kisses him on the top of his head, and lays her hands on his shoulders.
I'm